Obituaries are sponsored by Colonial Funeral Home and Stokes Chapel, Fair, Ray, and Perry Spencer Funeral Homes, Boone and Cook Funeral Home and Crematory.
Four announcements from Colonial Funeral Home. Funeral services for Lloyd Dean Sharp are today at 2 at Madison United Methodist Church, where he was a longtime member, with burial in Woodland Cemetery. The family will receive friends 1 hour prior to services. Funeral services for Patricia and Martin are tomorrow at 12 noon in Madison, with interment in Woodland Cemetery. The family will receive friends beginning at 11. Funeral services for Thomas Tom William Stevens are Sunday at 2 at Stokes Chapel, with interment at Oak Grove Baptist Church Cemetery. The family will receive friends tomorrow, 5 to 7. Audrey Earlene Cook, 75, of Madison, died October 12th. A celebration of life service will be held in Madison Sunday, October 23rd at 1:30, followed by a reception. She was born in Rockingham County and was a faithful member of Mayodan First Baptist Church. She is survived by her husband of 54 years, John Finnis Cook, sons Jonathan Neil Cook and Sally, and Jared Franklin Cook and Joanna. Two grandchildren, brothers Thomas, Robert, James, William, and David Shelton. In lieu of flowers, memorial contributions may be made to Hospice of Rockingham County or to her church. Two announcements from Fair Funeral Home. Evan Booth Jones, 81, of Cascade, died October 13th. Arrangements are incomplete. Funeral services for Nadine Tilly Atkinson are today at 2, with burial at Ridgeview Cemetery. Visitation 1 hour prior to services. Three announcements from Perry Spencer Funeral Homes. Charlene Perkins Boyle, 62, of Cascade, died October 12th. Fred Douglas Dalton, Jr., 74, of Eden, died October 13th. Arrangements are incomplete in Eden. Ruby Bennett, 87, of Madison, died October 13th. Arrangements are incomplete in Madison. Johnny Ray Green, 46, died October 12th. There will be no formal service or visitation at this time. He was born in Lorain County, West Virginia, and worked as a welder. Survivors, wife Tanya Jackson of the home, son Cody Green of Greensboro, stepdaughters Skylar Jackson and Arlen Ann Jackson of the home, and brother Jerry Green of Ohio. Boone and Cook Funeral Home is serving the family.